Well, after being closed over Memorial Day weekend, the Corps of Engineers Beaver Lake Project Office has reopened swim beaches at Hickory Creek and Prairie Creek Parks and the Rocky Branch Camping Area swim beach on Beaver Lake. The temporary closures were the result of higher than acceptable E. coli levels that were found during routine testing conducted by the Arkansas Department of Health.